One way to categorize growth that I really like is how McKinsey breaks down, you know, the growth options into three different buckets. They have the expansions, that means, you know, doing more of what you do. That's where we have the, you know, market development, product development, market penetration. And then you have a second bucket, which is creations. This is where you have everything that adds new lines of revenues. That is, you know, innovation, product development, and so on. And then third, you have another bucket that's optimizations. That's when you improve revenues, improve your costs, and optimize your business as a way to increase earnings, right? So that's probably the best categorization of the growth toolkit that I've seen out there.